Right here, right now, in front of Fox 4 News, the fake news, right here, the cowards, the cast, right, take another shot of it, take another shot of it, the cowards that refuse to promote real news, we're out here right now, Dallas, Texas, holding it down in D-Town, dude, what, in D-Town, Dallas, Texas. Fox 4 News won't come out. They don't want to come out. They don't want to promote real news. They don't want to talk about the food we eat. They don't want to talk about the chemtrails in the sky and how they poison our sky. They don't want to talk about all the kids that have autism. They don't want to talk about that on the so-called mainstream media. They don't want to talk about the pedophilia that's going on in the government. Do you know why they don't want to talk about that? Do you know why they don't want to fucking talk about that? Because of fake news. Let's go up and see the fake news. Let's go right to the door. Let's go right here. We're right here at the door right here. Here it is right here. As you can see, fake news, Fox 4, Dallas, Texas. The fake news, they don't want to talk about the pedophiles that are in our government. They don't want to talk about how they're trying to start a race war in America. They don't want to talk about how they're trying to separate consciousness, separate our minds, our spirit, our soul, so we want to fight each other, okay? This is why I say, and many say, piss on the fake news. This is why I and others want to travel the country to hold events, to promote, to expose, not promote, but to expose the fake media. Why? Why would you want to do that to expose the fake media? Because they're not promoting. Our kids, the rich eat good, the poor eat fucking Save-A-Lot and Aldi's, okay? See, they make it to the point where food is just so cheap and poisonous to where only the poor can buy that. You know why? And they don't promote that. They don't promote the fact that GMOs are in our food. They don't promote the fact that fucking chemtrails in the sky, okay? This is why we're out today. It's 12/9/2017. Dallas, Texas. So we're out here today. The mainstream media, they're not out here today. Why aren't the mainstream media out here today covering this event?
They aren't out here today because they don't want to bring attention to us. They want us to go silent under the rug. They want President Trump to just brush us under the rug.
Okay.
They don't want any resistance. They don't want any vocalization about this. They don't want any attention. They'd rather talk about football players doing this or so-and-so doing that. Or
everyone on their iPhone or iPad or something
iPhone
stupid.
Or some stupid thing about millennials. Instead of actually coming and seeing the millennials out here protesting, the millennials out here for a cause. They'd rather not talk about us, not give us any attention, because they don't want us to be free, and we will be free.
Fox 4, are they out here?
Nobody's out here. I think Channel 9 was out here, but it was not even like a main news reporter. Somebody else.
Short Chaser is out here, and we're out here today.
You're out here, yes.
Can we change the world, my friend?
We will change the world. Not can, we will.
We will.
We will change
the world. Anti-media, we don't like them. They'll love them. All we love is change, and all we
change
and, we,
the truth.
And we will have it. Thank you
yes,
so
sir,
much.
The Dallas social media, they knew we were holding an event out here in front of Fox News. Now you're saying we can't do that.
You see, you got a member, you got some paperwork.
Do I have some paperwork?
Yeah.
Sure.
I know who you are.
There's my paperwork right here. See that right there?
Yeah.
What does that say to you?
It say press pass, but that's so irrelevant.
Okay. So, but how is my? Are you?
So we can't speak to no one. Not right now. And there's no walk-up.
It's our First Amendment right to speak to whoever we want.
I understand it.
And to protest. Do you understand that? So why are you hiding your badge?
I'm not hiding no badge. What you're going to have to do is get off this property. That's what you're going to have to do.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, that's what you got to do. It's private property, man.
It's just private property. Hold on. Give me a second.
All the sidewalk that goes around on Fox 4.
Right.
It's private
property. So people, where we're at right now, where people come in and out, that is private property.
Nobody
right?
comes in and out. It's all about appointment when you walk up here.
Okay,
it's
well, so how about we do this? We're going to protest. No.
I do have a pump with you.
I'm asking with who, so I know.
Though that, like, they don't let people in that discuss real news?
Liability and safety issue. Not at all.
Liability and safety issue. Liability and safety issue. It doesn't kind of bug you at all that people want real media and that you're just like, you're like a guard dog, dude. Your job, your essence, your energy, your life, when you die, you're going to be like, my kids are like, what'd you do, Dad? What'd you do, Grandpa? Oh, I was a guard dog for Fox 4. I mean, does
I hope they don't say that. I hope they say I was a 13-year-old vet.
What's up? He was a he did three tours.
His Army?
That was 21 Bravo.
21 Bravo.
Yes, combat engineer.
I had a bunch of MOSs. But my main MOS was truck driver. Let's just
good visiting here, or do you need them to move to public sidewalk?
She's the one who called me on my phone. You called me, or you're the one who left a message on my phone. Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's get across the street before they
People are tired, honestly. There are so many protests going on. I think people are just protest weary.
Dallas, Texas, I say that we try to go in the Fox 4 and ask these cowards why they don't want to promote workers, why they don't want to stand up for the people, why they don't give a fuck about the fact that the government is full of pedophiles and fucking corrupt individuals. Why the fact that people want to promote people doing espionage in other countries? See, why is the news promoted? Well, let's find out why the news promoted. Let's see. Hello? Hey, my friend, how are you?
Can I answer?
Come on out here, you cowards! Yeah, I can't hear you. Can you speak a little louder? I'm sorry. I need you guys to come out here. We're holding an event out here today. We're talking about Fox 4 News, and we're holding the media accountable for the fact that the news isn't promoting real news that can benefit humanity. Can I have someone come out here? I'm sorry. Can you say that again? I didn't hear you. Thank you.
Should be out here today. I think the media should be out today and talking about real news. Fox 4, Dallas, Texas, obviously, they don't want to talk about real news. How does that make you feel?
It's probably, I could use a Bible. The Bible is like a mechanism. We all have a character in it, in this book of life that we live here on Earth. And,
Is that their agenda, just not to promote real news, or is it like...
Maybe it's not getting to the people that speak about it out more outspoken.
Do they not want the truth to come out, or what?
Maybe the truth is here. I mean, you're one of the many that talks about these things.
I am, and that's why we held the event today. Anti-media, right. We want to take it to their ass. So the Illuminati...
Yeah. Yeah, the Illuminati was started by Adam Weishaupt, and it was over there in Bavaria, Germany.
Right.
And they tried to infiltrate the government and to overthrow the queen.
Okay,
they plans got found out, and the queen started to execute the Illuminati members.
Right.
Okay, so Adam Weishaupt, as the theory goes, came to America. The highest people over here in America in the government system was the Freemasons. So right. They say he infiltrated the Freemasons and took over the inner circle, which is the 33rd degree.
Sure.
The 33rd degree is paradigms behind Jesus, because Jesus lived to be 33. So okay. They say the most a man can get in degrees of knowledge is 33.
Right.
Because Jesus died at the age of 33. And 3 + 3 = 6. And so they say that's the number of man also. Because man got 6 things that hang from his body. 2 arms, 2 legs, his head, and his groin.
All right.
Okay? Man was created on the 6th day of creation, if you go by the Bible standard, Adam. Move right along. And so, with the Illuminati, with the theory about the Illuminati, Adam Weishaupt, they say that he overtook the 33rd degree, and basically he overtook America.
Okay.
Okay, so when you look at your dollar bill, all those symbols on the dollar bill are symbolic.
Sure.
The eagle. The left side of the eagle has 33 feathers. Once again, the 33 for the 33 degrees of Freemasonry. On the right side is 32 feathers, which is for the Scottish Rite Freemason. And also, that's the number of woman. 3 + 2 = 5. We celebrate Mother's Day in the 5th month of the year. A woman had 5 things to hang from her body. 2 arms, 2 legs, and her head. Hey, I got to go now.
All right, but real quick now, the mainstream media, they don't talk about what we're talking about now.
They don't talk about it because they're scared.
Are they scared?
You got to understand something. When the Illuminati supposedly took over the Freemasons, we talking about some people that ran the country. We talking about lawyers, judges.
Sure,
we talking about
sure.
The guy that created McDonald's, he was a Freemason.
Just poisoning everyone, Monsanto and everything. So why isn't the mainstream media out here today and talking about real shit that we're fucking talking about?
Because they scared, man. They'll lose their life.
Are they controlled by the establishment? The Rockefellers,
correct.
The Bilderbergs? Are they controlled... Well, this is Paul Wesley, a.k.a. True Chaser. Fuck.